hating on you with their friends, girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big.
Good morning. Oh my God. I just got up not too long ago. It's 10 o'clock. You can see I'm fresh out of bed, so don't, not too much, but it's 10 o'clock and I have a dentist appointment at 11. Oh my God, my nose piercing, hold on. I have a dentist appointment at 11 to get my braces today. So yeah, I need to get ready for that. It's not that far, that's why I'm up right now, but I just need to brush my teeth and get ready and stuff like that so that I could be ready and then chill until my mom's ready to go. But yeah, that's what I'll be doing. So I'm gonna brush my teeth and stuff. I don't think I'm gonna shower. I showered really late last night. I showered at like 12 o'clock, 12:40. It was like pushing 1 o'clock, but yeah, I'm whispering. I just got up, so I'm not like mad loud, but hopefully y'all can hear me. But yeah, that's what I'm about to do right now. I'm just gonna brush my teeth and stuff and then change and stuff. Put on something comfortable because I'm gonna be laying in that bed and it's gonna be cold. I get cold really fast, so yeah, I'm excited. But it's really my last, like, all right, goodbye. I'm doing too much. I need to charge my battery too because I'm gonna be filming this. But yeah. This means you will get the world, so be it. Oh, I forgot my Motrin. Can't forget that. Where is it at? I don't know what to take. Your best friend. I'm about to take these and we're leaving. Period.
The old guy that buys everything off the TV.
Special. Oh, the brightness is light.
I mean, you just add more silver in here, but she's your van color.
Yeah, that's the only way to do it. Clear is ugly, white is disgusting. Sorry guys. My thing got messed up. But yeah, I'm in the dentist. I'm about to get it done. I don't know if I feel like colding this the whole time though.
You're probably not gonna be able to.
I can't.
But if you want, I can try to set it up over here.
Like, you can't get
their on the camera and angle it towards you.
Don't get their faces.
I don't know if you're gonna hold it like that. Yeah,
yeah, this is tiring. That's annoying.
Or maybe like that.
Like this?
Mm-hmm. But you know, you can blur their faces in the editing.
But they can't see mine.
Just, I promise your face won't be with her. I'll edit it with her.
I don't agree.
She needs pictures.
I don't need.
Yeah, let me take a picture first.
It's not seeing her at all.
Hmm?
It just seeing her.
Is it good now? Yeah. Okay.
Record.
I don't know if I should put
my foundation
at the top and see how they
react.
Oh, because you might be allergic to
them.
I don't
really
know.
Oh, my God. I thought you were home
alone.
Huh?
I'm just tired. Oh, okay, second.
I need a
yes.
Yes,
wait. Mom's feet. I know.
This thing is so short.
Nope. Stay here.
Okay. Now up
I knew it would be.
Sadly, we can take a picture over here. The owner did.
She's a hater.
I'm not a hater.
Anyways, I have to close my mouth like I have to.
That's only because you feel like you have to do it like that.
No, when she took it off, my lip was stuck like this. And I had to like.
You had the this face?
Yeah, it's like this. But hey guys, my next appointment. My next appointment. Why are you telling me to come? My next appointment.
I want them to tag you.
May 19th, period.
Boo.
I have to get my bottoms on.
Did you tell them you had to get your wisdom teeth taken out?
I do have to get my wisdom teeth taken out, but that does not have nothing to do with this. Because they can do it. This process doesn't.
Well, yeah, it's just going to get done.
But I have these. I'm so glad that I have these. So they had these little scissors at the back too, where my teeth are a little grown inwards, and it's basically to space them out so that it can move forward. But I'm glad that they didn't have to shave my teeth, because that's ridiculous. I didn't want them to do that, like, because they'll shave in between to create space to, if your mouth is like to, you know, to close your teeth in, to pull those teeth and make space for them.
I ain't say nothing about that. I wouldn't.
Yeah, they don't have to do that. But yeah. And I'm gonna have two rubber bands in the near future, because they have two brackets with two little hooks on it that you put your rubber bands on. But yeah, it's pretty, it's cute. I got black because I was thinking between black and teal, but when I found out that they was only putting the top on, I didn't want to get color, so I was like, let me just get black. But black makes your teeth look whiter, so I got black. I decided to get black.
But yeah. But the white stuff is.
Yeah, I have to brush my teeth, because they don't. I thought that they were going to let me brush them in there, because that's what they usually do before they put your wires on. Mm-hmm. But
so my basically, that'll come off as you brush.
So when I go home, I'll just brush my teeth, because that's just like the residue.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, family.
But yeah. We're about to go get food, so.
Yeah, I got to pick
food,
up
my. And I'm going to get something cool, like a smoothie or something, if they have it.
Five Guys?
Oh, no, Five Guys is where you're going?
Yeah, I want a burger. I want a good
milkshake. Yeah, Five Guys got the best burgers, y'all.
Some of the best
burgers. Don't fight me on it. No shade with it. No shade with it. What's wrong with? Oh, sorry.
I'm like, I mean, they could see it, but no, like, I don't understand.
Ashy.
No, but like not ash, but like cracking. Like, I don't get it.
You need put shea butter. Shea butter.
Let me tell you, it's symptoms of being pregnant. You see how fat my hands are? This mm-hmm. is so disgusting.
It's not disgusting, mommy.
It is.
She's so goodbye. Look, we're here. Hold on, y'all. Hold on, hold on. Hold on.
Okay.
Wrap up, guys. I don't know what I'm getting. What are you gonna get? I want the biggest burger. Well, all the sauces. I want. A little cheeseburger? What is it? I want the little though.
Because it's just, that means it's just one patty.
Oh yeah, I don't need two. Two is too much.
I want two.
I want a little bacon cheeseburger.
Hi. How are you?
I want the little bacon burger. Oh wait, little bacon cheeseburger.
Sorry.
Do
Do I have to add like mayo?
Yeah, just. I just want mayo. That's it. Just mayo and pickles. You know what I be doing? It'd be like in my neck. Yeah, mayo and pickles.
Mayo and pickles. That's it.
Yeah,
with the bacon and cheese.
Yeah. Okay. Does it come with fries?
No. I'm gonna get fries.
I don't want mine. You guys have like a milkshake? You guys have milkshake?
Not at this location.
Oh, okay. Alright, get the end.
I'm gonna get ice cream.
Okay, and then I'm gonna have a bacon cheeseburger. So mayo, lettuce, tomatoes, pickles.
Look at my hair.
Grilled onion.
So harsh.
I'm not gonna record the facility. That's just in a small part.
That's it. Three patties, little fries, capsicum.
I must have finished my pickle.
Okay. It's a chip though.
Yeah, I'm gonna finish my chips up. No, I'm good. Oh, that hurts. Thank you.
Can I have a drink?
No. Oh. I don't like
that.
I should be able to do that myself.
Mm-hmm.
Add the tip.
Wow.
I'm gonna finish my TikTok outside.
Okay.
I'll be ready. Okie dokie. Artichoke. Oh. 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 Okay. Let me try the other door. Thank you. Man, I thought you would have learned your lesson about liking pictures, not returning texts. Yeah, I'm about to finish my TikTok. Just hold on. Give me a second. I need to sit down on a bench. Ooh. Yeah, so this is what I'm doing. I gotta get used to this because my lips, you see my lips keep going? And yeah, I just keep looking at them. But, and I feel like I have a little lisp, a little bit. Just a tiny bit, not too much. I feel like it's gonna be worse when I get my bottoms on. But yeah, I get my bottoms on in 4 weeks, so it's hot as fuck. Let me finish this TikTok so I could go back in there. And I'll hit y'all up when we get to Target because that's where we going next and then home.
They probably had missing ears.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not supposed to drive with AirPods, guys, so.
I meant to send you the video on the settings for vlogging.
Mm-hmm.
Where do you have yours on?
I have it on, I'll show you.
It's on the movie one.
It's on, that's standard.
And it's at zero.
Yeah, zero is just the lighting.
But yeah.
Standard is like, so that it doesn't unfocus and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm. Bend it there.
Focus things on, not too much.
I should've got them Cajun. I'm fucking these fries up.
Everybody just, this is how you know everybody drive different because I'm like.
Well, yeah, because we all taller, shorter, you know.
I changed their setting.
So I type you.
hobby. Looking like Katie and Kyrie. My TD bag is on what? My TD bag is on Kylie. Tribeca in the lobby. All these niggas getting dodgy. When we see them, it's a body. Fabi, Sosa, Pyro, movie. I'm in this bitch with the Wooski. Walking the summer like Julie. Champagne got me loopy. Lizzy Bob looking groovy. All the demons looking moody. Hey, hey, hey. Move, move, get out the way. Way more. Say the wrong thing, you get shot in your face. Yeah. Fabi, lace. Put up, sneak place. Yeah. If you a gangster, then you gotta relate. She got a bitch, you get a mistake.
Nah, I'm just kidding.
She's straight. She's in the line.
Let me see.
Okay. Not playing with
okay.
her.
Here.
She's biracial.
What?
This is your granddaddy.
This is your granddaddy. Yeah.
Oh, wait. Is Lockie?
No, somebody's going to come rob us. Yeah. Here. Why? You drive him to the house.
I got a pee.
Yes, so what are we here for? We're here for a prescription. I'm actually gonna be doing a vlog next week when I do like restocking on like just products. So I'm gonna come in Target and do that because I need some things, you know. I should get it right now, right? I am, and I am. I lost my MAC, my favorite MAC lip liner. It was brown. I was so sick about it. Cause like dang, and I took that from you. Oh my god, I was like, and it's my favorite one.
So when I can't find my stuff, I know where
not all of it. Okay, I don't be taking everything though.
Do you take enough?
I don't.
Yes, you do.
I don't take enough.
What you want next, muscle?
It be still. Oh, I need to come get like razor hair. I need to replace my razor hair. Stuff like that. Just little stuff like that. Toothpaste if I want to. I need a new toothbrush.
I got five.
I'm actually about to invest in a water pick because y'all know I got braces now, so I'm about to invest in that. It's only like,
but she told you to also
to floss too, but water picks also.
And how is it that the pharmacy closed? How do you tell me to come pick up my stuff but then you're closed? It literally sent me a text message.
Right, ask the people at the front.
That's dumb.
Oh, that hurts my lip.
That's so dumb. I'm so glad. I said I went home at
8. Oh, yeah? Really bad. I need to get home.
There's a bathroom up there. No, I don't want to use it.
Well, Target was a waste of time, guys, so now I'm about to drive home.
Yes, it's very frustrating.
I'm not gonna record that because that's just regular. You guys just saw me drive.
Boo. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, whatever.
You ready to smile on camera?
Yeah, the South Pole.
Let me see your teeth, rubber band man. I need my glasses. Pass my glasses.
Oh my god.
Pass my glasses.
Here.
He is very talented. But why doesn't he bring that talent home?
They're gonna do the bottom.
I wanna thank you.
Oh, you do a half and half?
Yeah. Just so they could see that like my mouth is like, okay with the braces. Like it doesn't get irritated or anything.
How you feel?
Good.
You sound different.
For you.
Right? It just feels weird because I can just, you can see how my lip is like sitting on top of it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it just feels weird. Hold on. Because one thing about it is I don't like that lighting. Hey guys, so basically, hold on, let me open my window just a little bit. Because I want y'all to, I need to say this before I lay down. Because I'm about to lay down. But basically, I just got, no, I lied. Y'all saw when I got home and, you know, I showed my dad my braces or whatever. But I just want to show y'all the little pack that they gave me. I'm going to give y'all an update a little later and tell y'all if it hurts. Like, if my mouth starts hurting. But what I can say is, you can definitely feel it on your gums. Like, I can feel it on my gums. And, like, the back, I can feel my spring. I have a spring. I have two, like, you see that? I have one on each side. So, I can definitely feel that rubbing against my cheek. But it's okay because it's really not, it's not too much. Like, it's not doing too much. Plus, it's only when I'm, like, talking a whole bunch right now. I don't be talking for real. Not that I don't be talking for real, but, like, I'm just doing a whole lot of, I need to chill. My mouth has to get used to it. But they gave me this little pack, you know, just a little, you know, whatever. Oh, yeah. I used this little brush to go in between or whatever. It was nothing MIZ, but I just did it just, you know, to clean off. But I'm going to use my little UGG pouch as my little carry-on for these type of stuff. I need this. I'm going to need this because I be eating and stuff. I'm going to carry my wax with me because if I ever need it, it's going to be there. And this toothbrush, I'm definitely going to need. Like, it's a little carry-on toothbrush. So, I could, like, brush my teeth. When I go, like, if I'm at school eating, work eating or something. And then in here, it's just, like, the timer, little floss stuff, a toothbrush, and this little thing. Hold on. It's, like, something to where I could see, like, you know what the doctor's putting in your mouth so they could see the top of your teeth? Yeah. The little reflective thing. But, yeah. So, yeah. I'm probably going to do, like, a little update. I'm going to do an update when I do my second appointment. But right now, I'm about to lay down because I'm trying to chill out. I have to go to work later. So, yeah. That's what I'm doing right now. Just not too much. Thank y'all for coming along my journey. I'm going to wait so that I could show y'all later, like, if my mouth is getting sore or something. But, yeah. I'm about to lay down. So, bye, y'all. Hey guys, so I'm recording on my phone right now. If y'all can't tell, y'all probably tell because of the quality switch, but hold on. Hi. I was about to pick up the phone. I wanted to record to say, like, what time is it? Hold on. To give y'all an update on the pain. It's 7:52, about to be 8. But I started feeling the pain shortly after I got to work. More now, it's like it's real sensitive. I can't really bite down on something, but I had like a cookie and some ice cream because I really couldn't bite down. But I'm getting somebody a shoe. We close at 9, so that's when I'll be leaving and stuff. But I just wanted to show y'all this. I just want to give y'all a little update. Yeah, I'm a working girl, but yeah, I'll give y'all an update when I get home too, and then that'll probably be the end of this video. But yeah, that's it for right now. And everybody said they look cute on me, and I'm like, thank you, because I'm like trying to get used to it. Okay, I just got home from work. Basically, what, why do I always say like basically? I just got home from work. I just wanted to give y'all one last little update before I lay down and go to sleep. It's 9:50, so basically 10 o'clock. So this is my pain for 10 o'clock. It's like I'm scared to bite down all the way, so like I'm not sure what the exact pain is, but this, they're just sensitive, they're really sensitive. So I'm not in like unbearable pain, obviously. I don't know what I'll be feeling like tomorrow. I probably won't be able to tell y'all, but I don't know what my pain will be like for tomorrow, but we'll see. But right now it is very sensitive, so I haven't, like, I'm not gonna bite and down anything hard or eat anything crazy. I'm just gonna put some cold water by my bed to have to drink and stuff like that. And what's it called? I'm gonna eat some noodles because that's soft and I can like a little bit chew on it. But other than that, it's been a good day, period. Yeah, that's all I have to say. So y'all stay tuned for the next video because we are coming out back to back to back to back to back on a regular, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, my next braces video will be next month on the 19th. So yeah, I know that's a little far, but you know, just so y'all know, it's not ending because I still have to get my bottom and all that, and then you know, the tightenings, all that I'll show. But yeah, that is what this for today. And these are so sensitive, oh my god. Listen, we're just gonna let the dentist do her thing. Somebody's calling me, so hold on. I'm about to end the vlog, so yeah, stay tuned, like, comment, subscribe, and follow me, you know, if you fucking with the journey. Yeah.